Thank you.
You're welcome.
Now, before I proceed to my submission today, with regards to the fact that, as my colleagues have rightly said, DoubleWahala is a myth. As Nigerians in Nigeria, I'll ask you a question. Who doesn't want to live long? Raise up your hands. Okay, so who wants to live long? Interesting to see that these guys have not raised their hands. Nervous bunch. We'll get to that later. My name is Lolu, publicly called Lolu, of course. And I'll be talking against them and for them that DoubleWahala is a myth. Now, first of all, would you all agree with me that anything at all that does not have scientific backing shouldn't be wasted time upon in any shape or form? Now, in 2014, May to be precise, the renowned Academy of Sciences concluded that the Kyoto Protocol had no scientific backing. Interestingly, our opponents today have used the word scientific. We'll get to that later. Remind me if you can. That is, if you're not too hard of hearing. Now, this begs the question that if you are wasting time on something that is definitely not scientificable backing, there's a word like that, permit me, then why are you wasting precious time and resources wasting that? Why are you not using these resources to do something more productive with our time as opposed to trying to lure us to move to Mars? Now, that said, it's also worthy of note that in science, it is important that the ultimate test of anything at all, hypothesis, theory, or otherwise, is experiment. Now, it is also obvious that at this time, all the hypotheses of the global warming phenomenon, just because we dashed them, is nothing to be written about. So in that case, it is fair to say for me that if all the hypotheses according to global warming has failed,